So friends, when we get up, we are looking at screen. When we are going to sleep, we are looking at screen. When we are driving, when we are walking, when we are standstill, we are looking at screen. When we are with someone, we are looking at screen. When we are alone, we are looking at screen. When we are at our desk, we are looking at our screen. And when we are in bathroom, we are looking at screen. So practically, friend, we have become so habitual to looking at screen that sometimes we just wander from one app to another app, from one site to another site, without even knowing what we are actually searching for. Now, why are we behaving in this manner? Friends, one of the reasons why we are behaving in this manner is that there is an anxiety which is building up all the time in our mind that there is something amazing which is ongoing on the social media which we might miss out. And that anxiety you might refer as fear of missing out, or FOMO as it is called. So friends, because of FOMO, almost all the time we want to reach out to social media to check whether there is any update, correct? So all these notifications, updates are actually pressing our button, correct? And then we are moving to those particular websites or app. Friends, in the new age, we need to question our basic beliefs. All of us are always being told that we need more information to survive in this era or world. And that's the reason to get more information about the social structures, about what is happening around us, we are always trying to gather more and more information. But in the new era, sometime we need to understand that it is lesser which is better. So the lesser and lesser content which you consume could be much better for you. As it is called, that not knowing is actually Buddha.